How about the fact that you're fucking some dude named Dante?
She's fucking lying!
Your husband out of jail and I'm fucking with you? Shut the fuck up. What, is there some reason you don't want Poppy home? We need to talk.
Dee, what do you need now? I gotta go. Get the fuck out of my house before I kill you in here.
Shut the fuck up. Don't make me do something you'll regret.
Stop with my damn cheesing and get us the hell out of here.
Will Zeke be down with that?
That nigga ain't got a choice.
Now, are you done? Because we have more important shit to discuss.
Your client? Who the fuck hired you?
You know, the papers also said that Mecca was a federal informant too, eh?
A fucking snitch?
You got my fucking money or not?
No! Agent!
Wrong answer, nigga.
Nah, fuck Mecca. Fuck this nigga. He deserved every bullet I'ma put in his ass now.
What's up? Were you able to keep this journalist nigga quiet or what?
You know, you're the reason why he's in this shit in the first place.
I don't ever want to see your face again. I don't want to hear your name.
You stay the fuck away from Zeke. You lost your mind.
Mine?
Wait, this all we got?
You stay away from me, you keep your job.
You don't know me, I don't know you.
And you don't know Zeke. Got it?
My career, my integrity.
What, because you were fucking Zeke?
Now you know what happens if you're lying, right?
Sorry, Mo, we had to handle some business.
What kind of business?
I need to go see my mom.
Before the Princeton game? The fuck's gotten into you, why?
I just don't know if it's gonna
be
the best.
What I do? Enough of this Carrie shit.
Well, you better watch your step before you say some shit you can't take back.
So you really think you could do this shit without me?
Half of this shit going on under your nose, you don't even see it.
Kane is out. He killed Ramirez.
Ramirez? Is that what this is
about? This is not about no fucking Ramirez.
You know who I am?
You're Zeke's aunt, right?
Don't play dumb, nigga. I'm Drew's mother.
Yo, why the fuck y'all think you can just keep rolling up on my shit like this?
Take a walk.
You bugging. It's like 20 degrees outside. Bye, y'all.
Since when you interested in math? Oh, let me guess. They got just the right class up there at Stansfield. Girl, you ain't slick trying to get up there close to Tariq.
No.
Did you threaten my professor?
You mean that reckless-ass professor bitch you fucking? Yeah, I told her what time it is.
I'm Davis McLean, criminal defense attorney, a mutual friend.
Yeah, I know who you are. And we don't need a criminal lawyer.
Okay, wait.
Does Daddy know Kane's back?
You know what, Diana? I'm tired of y'all running around here asking me Daddy this and Daddy that.
Don't fuck this up.
You want to know about Kane? Ask your father yourself. You want more responsibility? You want to be the one asking all the questions? Here. You go deal with your father.
The cops know Zeke didn't do it, so whatever you're doing, stop right now. It's done.
Now find your way back.